He won't control me again. I'm stronger than I was back then.
Yes, I feel it. You are much more than merely a Jedi. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not the same Emperor I fought on Drummond Cox or Zyos.
Everything changes. You, most of all. You're true believers. You gave their lives purpose and meaning. Soldier. A mechanical servant. A doubting Jedi. The broken healer. And the unrepentant traitor. They were useful when you did not know yourself. But now, you are complete.
Over here!
What will that accomplish?
I can stop talking to you.
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy, and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned, dying. Old foes have come to take your life.
I'm not afraid. None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight. You spend your life walking the Jedi path. This is where it led. Was it worth the journey?
The Order warns against forming attachments, but I can't let them die.
Your Republic will not save you, Jedi. It is a cradle of corruption. I never understood how you could serve politicians.
I defend peace and justice. Protect the innocent from harm.
And they squander your sacrifice. Why continue to help? What do you hope to achieve?
It's never been about me.
Perhaps it should be. There is greatness in you that cannot be denied. You are a far superior leader to any Chancellor.
I'm not one of your Sith. You can't tempt me with power.
You have all the power you require. What you lack is focus. This Republic is not worth saving any more than my Empire. We have a greater purpose.
If you think we're joining forces, you're insane.
Am I? Failed to defend their home. They will not forgive you.
I only fail when fear controls me.
Republic, Empire, the Eternal Throne conquers all. You cannot stop it. Save yourself.
Millions are dead because of you!
But your own. No obligation but to yourself. Do not be afraid. Admit how good it feels.
Grandmaster Satele is the heart of the Jedi Order. I would never strike her down.
You refuse to admit your truth. So be it. for me. You. The galaxy.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Both Jedi and Sith have sought immortality. What makes you the exception?
I am not hindered by the teachings of failures. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you. Now more than ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
Stop comparing yourself to me.
You cannot deny we share a common foe.
What did you expect? You're their role model.
I was different here. Abandoning my past let me experience pleasures I didn't need myself before. I have no love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
The only thing you love is power.
I care about more than you know. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
We have to go.